Real versus fake. The texture and the materials on the fake ones are way off. The cuts aren't even fully open on the fake ones. The height of the heel on the real pair is incomparably higher. The fake pair has a much wider opening. In my opinion, save up and buy the real pair.